Biden did everything he had to do last night and then some. He proved fire in the belly. He proved he has a sweeping vision for America, a pro-corporate yet populist vision that is pro-union, pro-democracy, pro-working class, children, and seniors. When it comes to politics, you can't do any better than what he did last night. He called for a 25% across the board tax on billionaires. He called for capping the price of insulin for all Americans, extending the ability of Medicare to negotiate the price for nearly 500 drugs, and he urged Congress to bring back the assault weapons ban. He leaned in and brought a survivor from Uvalde and admonished Republicans to do something.